Oh, come on. Back into the air! Cut the video here, you'll probably catch up. And nah. That was fun. I should thank them for letting me land. Forgetting my smaller words again. I'll cut the video right after this thing, or after that. Let's see, what do we have that's worth blowing up? That was interesting. Got a train that's semi-functional. Just head south. Piggy, or that might be an enemy, I'm not entirely sure. This is the river. If we follow the river to the front, we can pretty much follow this river all the way to the active combat zone. I should have shot my pistol at him. I'm sure I have it out here somewhere. Stick it over the side. Well, I suppose that's what I get for telegraphing my location. Getting swarmed. By many, many, many angry British people. I did put some rounds into them. I'm getting better at those 2v1s. One guy just had such an energy advantage on me, though. I was screwed from the beginning. Should have chandeled into him. I think. Let's see, he came down on me from the top. I was flying straight. Couldn't break away to either side. Couldn't break down. Should have broken up. That's the only... Breaking up into a stall would have knocked his aim off. The other guy would have gotten shot, but I could have hammerheaded down to the left. Done an anti-shando, whatever the anti-shando is, a diving turn. And, maybe not a survive, but in a more advantageous position. At least the same position. But now that constant diving got me. I have the N-17. Huh. Actually, did a D-5A. ever done over there. Nice payout. There's two gents up there. They're enemies. Let's go to work. Okay, we're going north. Yeah, that's right, this is Verdun. The weird salient part. This isn't even all the way through France. Oh, I thought this was all the way to Switzerland. Switzerland. Ah! One of those days where your tongue and your brain don't want to cooperate, and you're like, tongue, brain, please cooperate. You're like, no, don't want to. You're like, that's critical for our societal function. You're like, no, too bad. Mods. I only use this on the D5A, and only because I fly that thing all the time. Even then I only use it to tell, like, how fast I'm going. How the team specs are. Not a lot of talking in this one, I guess. Keep saying that, just because I have nothing to say. Okay, contact. Come back here. idiot that I am, lost all my energy. Come on. I really do need to get something, because your hands get really sweaty when you do this, because you freak out a lot. Yeah, he's wearing me down. Go up instead. Put a few shots into him. I guess I'll be landing now. That's definitely not good. Shit. Well, I need to make it back over my own lines, since I can still technically fly. It's really hoping this plane would hold together better. Maybe we can just get some duct tape on the ground. And kind of finicky hobble it together. I can make the aerodrome. I don't really want to. I kind of put this thing down at the nearest available opportunity for putting it down. Does not result in me being skewered by the shelled out woodlands below. Please don't go. Don't let go, Wing. I'm now going to name Jack. Don't let go, Jack. I'm physically reaching my hand out to it. Stroking the computer screen. Don't leave me. Wing Dingy, come back. I promise I'll be good to you. I don't know how to sing these words. That bastard shot away most of my wires. I really want my thingy back. Really want that wingy bit back. I'm freaking out, man. Gonna do a bit of a slip. A left turn. Go up. Hold it. Oh shit, it's just gonna fall. Don't do it, don't fall on me. Yeah, these things have a tendency to like to fall. One second. I'm not dead! And I'm gonna cut the video there. I'll see you guys next time.